got everything you need. There's plenty to do, or you could just sit and read.
This book explains how to make paper planes.
This contour map can show you mountain range terrains.
Fly to the moon, explore the ocean floor.
Find out which one's a tailor and which one is the ore.
Here's Charlie and the chocolate factory and half magic.
Hop on pop,
he bought some sauce.
And books him doing card tricks.
Ooh! Having fun isn't hard when you've got a library card.
That's right.
Having fun isn't hard when you've got a library card.
Books on baseball, hockey, and soccer.
And even how to build yourself a cool door knocker.
I could stay in this place for hours and hours.
I like books with pictures of lots of pretty flowers.
Being crushed by a giant pterodactyl.
Jules Verne, H.G. Wells, and Ray Bradbury.
You can take them home so you don't have to read them in a hurry.
Having fun isn't hard when you've got a library card. Having fun isn't hard when you've got a library card.
Paintings by Leonardo, Rembrandt, and Picasso.
Confidentially, I'm reading Go, 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 Go.
There's a giving tree, and Jumanji, and where the wild things are.
And a book on why you should not keep your brother in a jar.
Let me out!
There's story time and lessons on how to use computers, but there can't be any classes on how to make computers.
Puppet shows and movies, the cool things never end.
And don't forget the Dewey Decimal System is your friend.
Who's Dewey?